the combination from the Hulkster. Ruthless, just ruthless. Oh, let's hope he didn't eat before the match. Display of strength. Hulk Hogan with a massive leg drop. Goes for the cover. What you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? Kick to the center. Trying to stop that mask. Hogan with one attack after another. Not enough. Not yet. Taking off. What's coming up? There's a reason he's called the Immortal. Uh-oh, it's coming. Leg drop. Good cover. There's just no stopping Hulkamania. Back body drop. It's not over. Elbow drop. Leg drop. An impressive display of strength. Breaks the pin. Right in the gut. Just go for it. Elbow. Let's hope he didn't eat before the match. Right in the gut. Taking off. What's coming up? There's a reason he's called the Immortal One. Goes for the cover. Here is your winner. Hulk Hogan. From Venice Beach, California, the Immortal One is here. Make way for Hulk Hogan. Oh my God! Impressive display of strength. Kick to the center. Taking off. What's coming up?
Is this the end?
What you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? An impressive display of strength. The combination from the Hulk.
Not enough. Not yet. Oh, let's hope he didn't eat before the match.
There's a reason he's called the Immortal One. Undeniably dominated by the Hulkster. Leg drop. An impressive display of strength. Hogan with one attack.
Goodbye. Hello.
The combination from the Hulkster.
Taking off. What's coming up? Goes for the cover. What a match. Your winner, Hulk Hogan.
From Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing 340 pounds, Keith Lee.
There's the strike. Taking off. What's coming up?
There's a reason he's called the Immortal One.
Center, trying to stop that mass. Oh, let's hope he didn't eat before the match.
An impressive display of strength.
He says he's not dead. These are some lethal strikes.
You don't want to be on the receiving end of this. Here it comes. Big bang.
Control. No punches pulled. The hits are coming fast. Right in the gut. Just go for it.
Hogan with one attack after another.
Flurry of hits. There's the strike.
This drop from that height with force must really cause damage.